And there we go. Now all you have to do is grab onto the sail. And there we go. Check it out. What's up, castaways? This is KJ48. Welcome back to my Stranded Deep Let's Play. Last video, we found our home island, had some issues with some snakes, had some issues with some sharks, and made a furnace and brick station. Pretty cool, huh? Today, we will be doing two things. We will be making a clay water bottle, and we're going to go exploring. So let's go ahead and check the stuff we have right here. Right here is the clay water bottle. It takes lashings, a couple pieces of clay, and you need to be near the furnace. So there we go, clay water bottle. I think this thing holds 5 things of water. Let's see. Can I not take it out of the... Oh, does it come with 5 things of water in it? Huh. It seems like it comes with water in it. I'm going to drink it all until I don't have any more. And let's see how much fits in here. 4. Okay. So it looks like 4 servings can fit in the clay water bottle. I also have some coconuts with me. Actually, you know what? I think I'm going to drop the coconuts. I don't think I'm going to need them if I have the water bottle with me. And as you can see right here, I do have 3 wood crates I'm going to be taking with me for the exploration. Let's get going. I've already wasted a lot of the day. Oh, by the way, if you want to put out your fire, your hands have to be empty. Thank you very much, whoever told me that in the comments. That was freaking legit, man. That was legit. Straight up gangster freaking... That was some gangster info right there, man. That was like... Now, where did I come from? I came from over there. I think we're going to go to that place right there, check that shipwreck. And I'm going to talk to you guys about my plans for the series, okay? By the way, isn't it not a wonderful day out here? I mean, look at this. Couple of clouds, not too much. Water's fine. I don't see any sharks. Speaking of sharks, Sharky Mc... What did I call him? Toothy Mc smiles a lot? I don't know. Yeah, Toothy Mc smiles a lot. Okay, the sharks that I call them all the same name. Is that, like, insulting to sharks to call them all the same name? It probably is, but considering they want to eat my face off of my skull, I'm not really going to concern myself with it. But apparently, Toothy Mc smiles a lot, and his buddy Toothy Mc smiles a lot Jr. Were not. Well, I don't know about the tiger shark, the one that I call the tiger shark, but the other one was not hostile. And I'm thinking the tiger shark might not have been hostile either. But I know for a fact there are great white sharks out here, so we have to be very careful with the sharks. But Toothy Mc smiles a lot, and his buddy Toothy Mc smiles a lot Jr. I don't think they were attacking me, which makes sense because I just dove right in the water with them around. Although they did upturn my raft. They did knock my raft up. So I'm not sure which sharks can attack and which can't. Maybe I'll look into that. I kind of like being surprised though. You know what I mean? I'm thinking the gray one at the bottom was not attacking, but I think the one I called the tiger shark, which is Toothy McSmiles a lot Jr. It's kind of weird that the bigger one was named Jr., but you know, what are you going to do? I didn't name him. Or maybe I did. I don't know. Who knows in this crazy world we live in? All right, so we're going to be coming. This is a nice day. We can see for miles. We can see for days. What? See for days. See for days. That works on 2 levels. I like that. I like that a lot. Anyway, so I was talking to some people in the comments, and it turns out that there's not a lot of... Well, not that there's not a lot of clay in the game, but it costs a lot of clay to build. A lot of clay. So the fact that it takes so much clay to build, you're not, like, I was talking to someone who said, like, he thinks he's got all the clay in his entire game, and he can't even make a full house. I mean, he wanted to make a big house, but it wasn't, like, ridiculous big. I think he wanted to make a 3x5, and he couldn't do it. But he was making walls and roofs and everything out of clay. So he said, you should probably just, like, mix and match. So I think I'm going to make the foundation out of clay, and we'll see where we're at that point. I don't know how big my building's going to be. I've got some ideas, but it's a little depressing to know that there's not enough clay out there to make everything I'm going to want to make. So we'll have to see how that goes. I also have to remember what island I'm living on because I could get turned around here pretty easily. I think I'm going to hit this island, and then I'm going to hit that island, and then I'm going to go back. A little Bermuda Triangle action here right in the middle. Should go pretty well. I did see a shark over there, but I think that was Toothy Mc smiles a lot. Oh, barrels. That's what I want. I really want those barrels. These barrels are what you will use to make your awesome raft once you start making your own rafts. You can make rafts out of wood, and I don't think there's any actual... I'll pick that up. I don't think there's any actual, like, bonuses to making rafts out of better material, better items. But we do it because, I don't know, because we want to. All right, so we got a flare gun, a propeller, and antibiotics. We'll leave all that stuff in there. Pick this up, and let's continue searching. All right, so there's going to be more stuff in there. I'm going to want to bring it up here. So let's put down the crates. One, two. I'll just put them all down. Three. They're not going anywhere. Four, and let's go get some items. I love these crates, by the way. They're so freaking awesome to be able to take crates with us. Love it. All right, what we got in here? Cloth, bandage. Let's get up for a little bit of air. Okay. All right, let's go get the rest of it. We got a crate there. We'll pick that up. Don't forget, guys, don't have anything in your hands when, when you're swimming, because you swim faster. At least I think you swim faster without anything in your hands. I feel like I missed something in there, but I don't think I did. Is there something down here? It does not look like it. Probably some sharks. Okay, let's try not to drown ourselves. All right, one more go. Let's just make sure we got everything. Yeah, see, there's nothing on the tables or anything. The game doesn't put stuff sitting out like that for some reason. All right, so let's get back up here. Let's see what we got in that mystery chest. I love the idea of mystery chests. Oh, okay, all right, nothing great, but something. Now, can you put chests inside other chests? Someone asked me about that. Nope. See, now that's a problem, because now I'm not looking good on space. Let's see what we got here. We could put that in there, that, and that. Actually, we're doing it. Okay. I can put some stuff in there. That's fine. Let's grab that. All right. And you know what? We might not even get to that other island today. We might just stay here for the night. It's got to be getting late already. Let's see what time it is. I'm feeling a little bit tuckered out. You know what I mean? So 13. Yeah, okay. So it's getting, what is that, 1 o'clock, right? 1:30? Actually, it's not that late. maybe I'll finish up this island and go stay on that island. But the thing is, I want to hit that... that wreck right there. But what I want to do before I hit that wreck is I want to have a shelter on every island in the game. So I'm going to make one on this island for sure. Let's just take a look around. All right, so I think what we're going to do is we're going to drop these boxes, make sure they didn't go anywhere. That's looking good. And let's just go ahead and pick up some stuff. I don't really think I'm going to pick up sticks just yet. I'm probably... Oh, God, there's a lot of wrecks around this island. So we're going to need some palm fronds. So let's go ahead and cut down one of these trees. Cut down this small one. And we also have some coconuts. Coconuts aren't really that big of a deal anymore because those rain catch it. Those solar stills, they are OP as F. OP for days, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's ridiculous how much... Like, they're gonna tone that down, I'm sure. I definitely did not need to make two solar stills, because I just didn't think they would be that powerful. So, all right, we're gonna need some lashings as well. I think I'm kind of keeping an eye out for snakes and clay. We're gonna hit two more of these young palm trees so we can get the fibrous stuff on the ground. And we will use that to make two things of lashing. C. There we go. Okay. Let's just grab all the clay we find. They should let us make clay. How do you make clay in real life? I don't know. Just sand and dirt, water. I don't know. Something. Let us make clay, because there's just not enough clay in the game. Like, from what I understand. Or maybe they don't want us making really big bases. They probably want us making very dino shelters. And that's cool and all, but... Man, like, if I can't have a sitting room or a library... You know, I mean... What has this all been about? What are we even doing here? You know, if I can't have a day room... Where I can just sit down and kick my feet up and, you know... Then what is this about? What are we doing? You know? So, I know I'm being... somewhat tongue-in-cheek, but not totally. I kind of believe that. Like, I really want to be able to make, like, nice stuff. So I hope they do something with that clay. All right, let's see what we got here. Let's go ahead and make ourselves a place to sleep. We're just going to need a couple of sticks. That should not be a problem. You know what? Let's just cut this up. So what do you guys think? Do you think they should keep the resources very low and not allow us to make anything big, or what? I mean... All right, so let's just put this right here. That's fine. Let's go ahead and save. Save whenever you can. And then we're going to... Let's put some stuff in these boxes. That and that and three of these. And I'm going to leave the coconuts on the ground because we will... I don't know what I want to do with these coconuts. Actually, I really don't need the coconuts. They'd be good for food. All right, whatever. All right, let's get on out there. It is going to be dark soon. I think we're going to check some shipwrecks around this island, and then we're going to stay here for the night, and we will check out that island tomorrow. There's something. Come on, don't drown, bro. Don't drown. Oh, I don't like being so far away from my raft. Okay. All right, let's see what you got. Can I drop this? Yes, I can. Oh, ooh, compass. Yes, sir. Oh, I hear a shark. Let's take a look at this compass. Oh, it's beautiful. I got a compass now. That is really, really nice. So my island is... I think it's that one. I believe that's my island. We definitely have a shark below us now. Do you think he's gonna attack? Well, I don't want to die. Let me go ahead and save the game, and then I'll continue doing some diving. Hello, birds. Where are you going? Where are you birds going? Are you flying east for the winter? That doesn't sound right. They look confused. Now they're flying northeast. They're probably just looking for fish. They're probably cage. You're a freaking dickhead. You know we're just looking for fish, you jackass. Stop being a jackass. Jackass! Alright, so let's leave this here. Alrighty. So let's go ahead and save, and then we're going to do some more diving. Because once I save, I'm a little bit more bold when it comes to my life. Let's check this one over here. That one's not done yet. The one to my left is not done yet. But we're going to check this one over here, too. Come on, damn it. Get on over there. Hopefully this one isn't as deep. It's starting to get dark. It's getting real dark, too. In this game, when it gets dark quick. Oh, boy, that sounds like a shark. You know what? No, thank you. I'll see you guys in the morning. Hey, you know what, guys? I think I'm going to make a raft right now, possibly. We need a hammer. So I think with a hammer, we have... Yeah, with a hammer, we have everything we need to make a raft out of those barrels. And there's no reason not to start it now. So let's do a little bit of a change of plans here and get that raft made. How does that sound? I think you guys are going to be on board with that. All right, so we need a hammer. So once we have the hammer, you go into your crafting, you go to building, and then go to rafts. And we're looking for this one right here. We've got to break out those barrels, and we need a thing of lashing. So this should not actually be any kind of problem. I think I have lashing somewhere in one of these crates. There we go. And let's get on out there, and I think we're going to make a raft, guys. It's going to be sweet. It's going to be sweet. We're going to be doing a lot of exploring, but the thing is, exploring is easier with a better raft. These rafts that you can make seem to go faster than this crappy one right now. Not only that, but eventually I can get a motor put on the raft that I can make. And you know what? I might be pretty close to having everything I need for that motor. Honestly, if I'm missing anything, it's probably only a part, like one part. I think I've gotten almost everything I need for the motor, if not everything. This piece of shit, freaking shark. Get out of here, Toothy McGrins-a-lot. Nobody likes you. You're always trying to eat people, you dick. It's your freaking malfunction. All right, so the first thing you gotta do is break up the barrels. And Yeah, you can't pick them up. See, that's why you got to bring everything out here you need. You can't pick up the barrel. So I was hoping they'd change that, but no such luck. Alright, so... there we go. But the problem is, once I make that, I need stuff on top of it. I don't remember how this goes. Let's get on up here. Let's go to building and rafts and base. Oh, no, that's not the base. Oh, that's right, floors. Okay, I was looking at the wrong thing. The base right here would have been another piece of the raft. You can make the raft as wide or as long as you want. Okay, that's not what I'm looking for. What we're looking for is floors. And we can make all different kinds of floors. I guess wood is okay. I'm trying to think if I do have some other types of floors. I'm pretty sure I could break out floors and replace them later on if I want to. So I'm going to go ahead with the wood floor. And you can also do propulsion. And you can do the sail. You need cloth for the sail or the motorboat. You know what? I have everything. I'm pretty sure I have everything for that motorboat. I'm almost positive. We need some cloth. I think I have some cloth, actually. Can you have this, like... you can't have this do anything without the sail, so... let's go back over here and get some cloth. Toothy McGrins a lot doesn't seem to be around, which is nice. That's pretty good. I like that. He can go eat some seagulls or some freaking... I don't know. There's whales out there. Go kill a whale. Dude, I don't think sharks kill whales. But you know what I mean. Let's go ahead and grab the cloth for the propulsion. I know I got it in here somewhere. There it is. And that should be... what else do I need for the propulsion? Anything else? Nope, I have everything else I need. Wait. Oh, that's right. It didn't... no, never mind. Yeah, it didn't take that long. So I want to try and think about how I want to make this raft. Last raft I made was a 3x3. I'll probably go another 3x3, honestly. It was a good raft. I like 3x3, personally. But... alright, so... propulsion... and there we go. Now all you have to do is grab onto the sail. And there we go. Check it out. It's a little bit tricky to steer. But it's actually... I think it's faster. I think it's better than the other raft. As a matter of fact, I'm almost positive it is. Alright guys, let's get to that next island. Can we back up with this? No, we can't. Oh, we can. We can back up with it. Let's get to the next island. I'm not sure anymore which island I came from. I'm pretty sure I came from that island over there, but no guarantees. We're going to leave that stupid old yellow raft here and try and figure out how to steer this thing. Oh, there's Toothy McGrinsalot. What's up, Toothy? I'm sorry, Mr. McGrinsalot. Oh, sorry, ma'am. Oof. Not doing good here. All right, so here we go out on the open water. So we're going to add... yeah, we're going to do a 3x3 with this raft. We're going to go 3 across, 3 back. I'm not sure which way I want to go first. I will probably go 2 on the sides and then 2 in the front, maybe. And then complete it on the corners at some point. But yeah, this thing's way faster. Way faster. The thing is, we can't make the motor for it until we know how we're going to build the raft. Because the motor can't be moved. So I definitely have to put at least... I'm going to put one part behind this and then put the motor on there. Maybe even tomorrow. Maybe even next video. Not really sure. We'll have to see where we end up today. But yeah, this has been an incredibly productive video. We got the clay thing done. We haven't found a lot of clay. Honestly, there was a lot of clay on that island. I'm getting very nervous with the clay. I looked into the cost. It costs 8 clay pieces for 1 foundation. I mean, I'm just going to use clay for the foundations. I'm simply not going to have enough clay to build entire, you know, buildings. There's just not enough in the game, as far as I can tell. And I could make clay walls and leave the floor for, you know, wood, but that doesn't make any sense. Like, you wouldn't, like, think to have clay walls. You wouldn't think to have, like, stone walls on a, like, it doesn't make any sense to have stone walls. Something that's, I would consider heavy on a wooden foundation, something I would consider light. Couldn't hold a lot of weight either. All right, so we got some more barrels over here. That's good. We can, you know what? We could probably add on to this next video. I just want to do some more looting. All right, let's see what we got in here. Nothing special, but taking it anyway because we can. Oh my god, I'm freaking full. Alright guys, I have to drop these things right here. Go in here without anything in my hands. You know what? I think we're gonna spend another night on, we're gonna spend another night out on this island. And then I think we're going to put another base on that raft with these barrels. I think that's what we're gonna do. Alright, what do we got in here? Okay, another flare gun. Yeah, we got a lot of stuff. We're starting to get like the same stuff over and over again now. Oh, a refined hammer. That's interesting. Looks like we're having a little trouble here. That's okay. That stuff's all cleaned out. Let's get on out here. We got the barrels there. Is there anything underground? Or not underground, but underwater? Oh, come on, jump up there. See that little yellow thing? You can grab that. Climb up here. Okay. I don't think there's anything over here. Probably not. Yeah, probably not. It's possible, but I don't think so. Alright. Let's see if I can get a raft. Yeah, we're doing alright. I'm telling you, we're going to be able to make that. We're going to be able to make that motor. There doesn't even seem a lot of... You know, we should get clay while it's daytime. Because on that other island, I was looking for clay in the middle of the night. And it was not a brilliant plan. I'm not seeing any clay at all. Okay. It seems like a lot of clay in the game. Okay, what do we got here? Grab that. And... You're alright. Nothing else? Nope, nothing else. Let's go. I gotta tell you, anytime I'm in the water, I do not feel comfortable. What's in there? Oh, that's really nice. The lantern. Oh, I love the lanterns. I didn't think those were in the game anymore. Oh, lanterns. Beautiful. Okay, still not seeing any... Oh, there's some clay. Come to Papa. Turn off my timer's about to go off. Oh, we could use that, that's for sure. Ew, I thought I just heard, like, a tiger or something. We don't have any tigers in this game, or I'm gonna call BS. Bad enough I deal with that in freaking... The 7 Days to Die mod I play. In starvation mod. Come on. There we go. Let's grab this over here. Let's cut out some... We're going to need some of the palm fronds. Well, let's just drag it where we're going to be making our actual base. It's getting a little dark, guys. The sun is going down. It is not... The nighttime in this game is not a happy place to be with those gosh darn bats. I'll tell you. I do not like the bats. At least they're not as loud as they used to be. Alright, structure. We need some sticks and some lashing. You know what? I didn't see any lashing, big lashing plant on this island, which means it's going to be a pain in the ass to get lashing. Oh wow, look at this little area. Oh wow, look at that. Oh, this is nice. I like this. Oh, here's one. Cool. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and make the shelter, spend the night here. It's going to be awesome. Next video, we are going to add on to the raft, and then we're going to go home. And we are probably going to make an engine for the raft. I see no reason not to. Might as well make the motor. The raft motor. It's going to be epic. It's going to be epic. So anyway, that's going to be it for this video, guys. I'll see you next time, and until then, take it easy.